Algunas nubes. By Paco Taibo II. Mexico City is the setting for this violent story, which presents a mordant critique of the Mexican police machine, as well as detailed descriptions of the grotesque characters that inhabit that world. This is the third in a series of novels featuring the best-known detective in Mexican literature,